A couple things I thought about as I made my run in and around the University of Toledo campus this morning. First of all, will the Rockets be good enough to finally crack the top 25? They're 8-1, coming off a 27-17 victory over 6-3 Northern Illinois, same Huskies team that went out to Lincoln and beat Nebraska this year. So pretty impressive win right there. But then I think when you look back on it, and I try to be as honest as possible, try to be objective, and I look back at their overall body of work, and their defense is getting tough right now, no doubt about it. Their offense has been good all year long. But outside of Northern Illinois and Akron, who's 5-4, Rockets have not beaten a team with an above 500 record. That is, unless you include Elon. Elon, the Phoenix, the team the Rockets beat 47-13 to start the season, they're off to a great start. They're 8-1 on the FCS level. So, you know, you take that into consideration, you know, maybe the Rockets should be just on the verge of the top 25. You win at OU this week, there's no doubt about it, they deserve to be there. Of course, the Rockets' lone loss coming to mind in Florida this year. Final score in that one, 52-30. Rockets up 16-10 at the break and only trail 38-30 halfway through the fourth quarter. One other thing I thought about when I made my jog around campus, or is that a yog with a soft J? Shouldn't wear an orange t-shirt. It says Oklahoma State on it, but a quick, brief glance, especially when I ran by the glass wall, a couple football players saw it, and I think they thought I was infiltrating the Rocket camp from BGSU. And anybody knows me knows that that would never happen. So next time, be a little smarter on my apparel. Do not wear an orange shirt, especially when the Bowling Green Falcons game is coming up less than 2 weeks from now. That's it. We'll check in later today and see if our Rockets are ranked in that top 25. Until then, go Rockets.